In a really hot pan, put 500 grams of diced rabbit. And just fry that till it's golden all over.
If you're a bit of a bunny hugger, you could use chicken instead.
Just set that pan aside. Some oil in the pan. In with two diced white onions and 100 grams of diced lardons.
Or just chopped smoked bacon.
And leave it to brown for about 2 minutes. Two cloves of chopped garlic. Good pinch of fresh thyme. Knob of butter and a quick stir. Bit of seasoning, pinch of salt, pinch of pepper. Oh. 100 grams of sliced wild mushrooms. Quick stir. Cook the mushrooms down for a minute. One chopped carrot, one chopped potato. Give it a mix. A tablespoon of flour, plain that is. Mix it in. Add the rabbit back in. A chicken stock, a bit of a thyme. Just simmer that gently for about 45 minutes till you have a nice thick sauce and your rabbit is tender. Finish with a good handful of freshly chopped tarragon. Stir it in. One final taste.
Delicious.
To make it a fair battle, we're both using Tom's shortcrust pastry for our farmer's portable pies. Here's how he made it.
Take 150 grams of beef dripping to give your shortcrust pastry that lush roast dinner flavour. Add 600 grams of strong white flour. It's high in gluten, so it holds the ingredients together nicely. Mix until the lumps have gone, then add 150 grams of cold diced butter. That'll make it nice and rich. We've now got half fat to flour. That's always the golden rule. Mix until it looks like lots of big breadcrumbs, then add 2 spoons of water. It must be cold so that it doesn't heat the butter and make the mix greasy. Watch carefully until the pastry starts to come together. Roll it into a sausage. That'll make it easy to portion up later. Wrap the sausage in cling film and leave it to chill in the fridge.
Roll the pastry nice and thin to a rough square. And when your mixture's cold, divide evenly between your squarish pastry discs. Crimp your pastry into the middle, forming a nice little hamper sack, a bit like the one Dick Whittington carries. A little rosemary dicky bow. A little brush of egg wash. Tom, I think that trumps you, sir. Put these beauties into an oven at 200 degrees for about 35 minutes or until brown and crispy.